Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey, I pray that you're continuing to persevere because this is the day that the Lord has made. The scripture says that we shall be glad and rejoice in this day. So rejoice. Don't let no one take your joy. Don't let no one take the things that God is about to do for you, because God is an awesome God. So battle, continue to fight, continue to hang in there, because at the end of the day, you're going to come out on top, you guys. So enjoy this Thursday. Enjoy what God has done. God has tapped you on the back. God has woken you up this morning. And that's something to be thankful for right there. Continue to strive. Continue to do the best that you can do, because when you do your best, He'll do His best through you. It's a beautiful day. God is doing some awesome things. God created this day specifically for you. So enjoy. He looks at you in a special, in a unique way. Man, you are all of that when you are rolling with Christ. Trust me, even though you battle, even though you go through, even though people get on your nerves, children get on your nerves, the job situation get on your nerves, the economic situations, but at the same end of the day, it's still beautiful because of who you serve and because of the greater that lives on the inside of you. So enjoy this Thursday, because you deserve it. Give all of that stuff to Him. Cast all of your cares on Him, for He cares for you. Take all of that stress off and just relax. Hang out, because it's a beautiful day. Holla at your boy. Let's continue to persevere, because great things happen when you do. Pray for me and I'm praying for you. I'll holla at you later, because you. Let me stop. It's a beautiful day. Victory.